So this is iGene's microplate incubator shaker. So this is the lid. So you have to lift it up. This is the holder for the microplate. So this is a 2 microplate model. There is another variant with 4 plate holders. So to keep the plate over here, you have to place the plate by pushing it towards one side and it fits inside it like this. So to turn the machine on, you have to switch it on from the back side. So this undergoes a system testing initially, and then this is the main display. It displays the PV, which is the process value, and the SV, which is the set value. So this is the temperature, the set temperature, as well as the present value of the temperature. Then this is the RPM and this is the time. So to set the temperature, you have to use these two arrow keys, up and down arrow keys, to increase or decrease the set temperature. So the temperature ranges from RT plus 5 to 70 degrees. To set the speed, you have to use these two arrow keys to increase or decrease the RPM. So the RPM ranges from 200 to 1200. Then to set the time, you have to use these two up and down arrow keys. So the time ranges from 1 minute to 99 hours and 59 minutes. So to start with the shaking, you have to press the start and stop button once. So it begins to shake. And to stop it, you have to again press the start and stop button like this. So it stops. So this particular button, which is a short button, is for giving it a short mix or the short spin. You have to press this button and it starts to shake. It will shake until you press the button, and once you release the short button, then it stops. So this is how iGene's microplate incubator shaker works.